How was my day? How was my day? How dare you ask me that? Well, all right. Since you ask, I'll tell you how my day was. First, the car broke down on my way home from work. And then, when I eventually get home, I find out the dog has run away. Finally, my husband tells me he's lost his job. I am so very, very unhappy.
Cut! Where'd you get that line?
What line?
The line about being unhappy. That's not in the script.
It's not?
Roll that back. See here? Car broke down. Dog ran away. Husband lost his job. See? Nothing about being unhappy.
Well, I made an inference that she was unhappy.
An inference? What's that?
I read the text and thought about what I know, and so I made an inference that the character is unhappy. See, we know her car broke down, and that's always a hassle. Then her dog ran away, and that's really sad. Finally, her husband lost his job, which is always bad news. So I added these things up and made an inference that she must be pretty unhappy.
Inference, huh?
I like it.
Okay, we'll keep it.
Everyone, let's do it again with the inference in this time.